I'm seeing a lot of questions pop up, but Luke, what do you think of your first gen Apple iPod Shuffle? Well, stay relevant, I guess I'll do a quick review on it. You know, I like, it's got the USB, you can just plug it right into your laptop, no wires required. You know, convenient size, fits right in your pocket. Hasn't really held a charge for about 15 years though, so I think I'm gonna return it.